My name is Professor Amadi Ihunwo. I am the head of Morphological Anatomy Division at the School of Anatomical Sciences, Faculty of Health Sciences, University of the Witwatersrand in Johannesburg, South Africa. I am also the Secretary General of the Society of Neuroscientists of Africa. I remember when Professor Reina Schlips will always introduce me at a meeting. He will say, Amadi is a Nigerian. He's working in Uganda, now he's working in South Africa. So I've been privileged to interact at different levels in different countries. The biases are there, that is the truth of the matter. So the question is, how do you handle it? There's usually an attempt to discourage you, you know, to take a new step. And I've come to tell myself that my conviction should drive me. I don't need to always look at myself from the eyes of others. Every decision I make it as if I'm at home, no matter which country I'm in. I've always been persistent. Even when I get a no, I go back and I put my application again. The first no doesn't mean you can't get it. My research area is called comparative adult neurogenesis. And what we do is just to look at the cell proliferation that take place in the adult brain. So far, we found that in the mammalian species, it's a process that is still there, but it decreases with age. We also know that the cell proliferation in the brain increases with things like exercise. And the South African environment is such that the different groups, you know, and races are becoming, even gender issues are coming up, to consciously recognize those. I think it's a continuous process in our environment. I don't think there's any time you will say you've reached, the peak. When I think of success, I think of succession. I would like to see more people excel in neuroscience or brain research, having interacted with me.